Good morning and welcome back to our first full day in Orlando at Universal. The plan is, at the moment, it is 10 to 6 in the morning. We've been up, Rob and I have been up since about 3-ish, well, earlier that.
I was Rob's about 4:30.
Yeah, oh sorry, precise. Rob's had no crap sleep again because of me snoring, sorry. So yeah, plan of action, we've just packed everything up again. We're going to go down to, we're going to go down to the desk in a bit, see if there's any chance we can stay in this room. We're not going to take our cases yet until they say yes or no. If they say no, so we'll come and get our cases, ask if we can leave them in their luggage holding area while we go to Islandsofadventure. If not, then we'll just keep our stuff where we are and then go to Islandsofadventure. So the plan is, because obviously it's the, I'm going to go to Extra Magic Hours, it's not, it's the Disney, it's the Universal equivalent. And it's Islandsofadventure, it's Islandsofadventure most days, isn't it, Rob?
Every day.
So you can go on Velocicoaster in that time and Hagrid's. We're not going to do Velocicoaster today because Ollie's not quite tall enough for it.
Wait, really?
Yeah, and even if you were, I don't think I'd feel happy you going on that ride. It's a massive ride.
Yeah, and also I still can't go on Hulk. I'm just 53 and a half. Just
53 and a half inches. Just half off. But it, like I said, I think that'd be a bit crazy.
0.5 off.
Yeah, I don't think I'd feel comfortable going on that ride anyway, even if he was tall enough. But anyway, so we're going to do Hagrid, so it's something we don't want our first ride to be a ride that we've got to do separately. We want it to be all together.
Even though I haven't got on Rocking Roller Coaster yet.
So. No, but we're doing that at Disney, but obviously, that's not, that's not till later in the holiday, so we don't know how he's going to be with roller coasters. And we don't want to traumatise him by putting him on Velocicoaster if he was tall enough. But anyway, so yeah, plan of action, do that. See what they say. Hopefully it'll be a yes, we haven't got to move. If we do have to. That was a risk we took when we booked it as two separate.
Yeah. I liked it here.
Yeah, well we're not going anywhere. We're just potentially moving to a different room, so we're not going anywhere different. Obviously had we have kept the room at Rosen in Point Orlando, we'd been packing up and doing it anyway, so I guess it's not the end of the world, we've just got less distance to move our cases. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. Really nice comfy bed. Really love this room. My room tour was very wishy-washy yesterday. I do apologise for that. It's one thing I did forget to show. These are just on the move. I'm on the move. Raven reporter. Rachel reports. Right. I did show this on the last vlog series, but I'll show it again in case someone hasn't watched that. So obviously, as you come through the bedroom, you've got this little cupboard here. Obviously, it's got ironing board, iron. Won't be using that. The extra pillows, place to hang your stuff up, and the safe. There's not many drawers. This is literally just. Oh God! Old bloody commando while he's rolling on the bed again. Yeah. So just that there. So there's not much in terms of storage.
There is no storage here.
Oh, hush my mouth. Sorry, I stand correct. Oh yeah.
Yes, on the other side.
Oh, all right. Okay. Shit vlogger. Never mind. They're in my bag. So yeah, so all packed up, ready to go. It's just a matter of
time.
Just a matter of time, yeah, really. So we'll let you know what happens with our room once we're done. I know we spend a lot of time together, don't we? So anyway, we'll let you know what's happening with the room when we know. So we'll see you shortly.
Sure.
Right, so just been out, back in the room, room update. We get to keep the room. Ollie's just filmed a little video on his phone. Like he's cheating on me, he's starting his own channel, I think. He wishes.
No, I'm not.
He's cheating on me. How upsetting.
I didn't do that. I just did my own room tour.
Done his own little room tour. It's probably better than mine, to be fair, because mine was a bit all over the place yesterday. Yeah, so I get to keep the room, which is good, because we was planning on going to Walmart today, and obviously, had we have not, that kind of mess. Not mess things up, but it made it more hard, difficult, because if you hadn't been able to check back in, we wouldn't have been having big bottles of water, blah, blah, blah. So anyway, all is well. We get to keep the room so we can start unpacking properly and settle in.
Yay!
Yay! Ollie's on the fruit tellers. I know it's early, but I can't be arsed to argue. We're on holiday, so normal rules don't apply.
Holiday!
Yep. So we're going to unpack, and then obviously we'll catch you when we're on the way to Islandsofadventure. So be back shortly. Well, be seconds by the time you watch this. Hold on. Just caught Ollie and it's singing then. We are all unpacked and ready to go. That feels so much better now we're settled in. I feel like we can relax now. We haven't got to mess about. So we're just heading off out, should I say. Hang on a second. Right, we're off to Universal. Oh,
studio.
No, we're off to Islandsofadventure. Look at that. What a view to wake up to, eh?
Yeah,
life is good.
Yeah, me and Mum just took a load of pictures of
it. Yeah, you're turning into me like the little mini paparazzi.
Hey.
Not a bad thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Nothing wrong with being like me, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, I saw some of those people lifeguard training. Thought the port was open, apparently. I'm on blank again. I was going to say something, but I forgot what it was. So,
look over there.
Orlando. Just wait, just get on the bus to go to Island Adventure.
Ooh,
she looks ace. Universal, baby! Woo! Ooh, stairs. Burn that chocolate croissant off I've just had. Time to go through security. Looks pretty well staffed. Wow, that security is the fastest security I've ever been through, ever. That was slick. So, oh, well done. Ollie, where are you going? Oh, moving walkway. Can't believe it, Universal. Life is very, very good right now. Ollie, you feeling happy right now?
Yeah, Universal.
Rob, are you happy right now?
Alright, sir.
I swear he does it on purpose. He's very happy right now, trust me. Oh my god, I've been dreaming of this. I know I've probably said this before. I've been thinking of this moment for so long. Sort of walking through here and heading to the rides just to be back in a park again. Oh god, it feels so good. For a bit of normality, it's just amazing. I know you have to jump through hoops to get here. Not as many as it probably would have been months ago, but oh god, to be here is the best feeling. Oh, so happy right now. I'm not gonna cry, I'm alright today. Let the chaos, the Hagrid's ride begin. Don't know about adventure. Ollie, stay close, babe. Oh, you're getting a map. We love a map. Even though we know our way around. At least this time there'll be no arguments about what height you are when you go on Hagrid's hole. Because you are 53 and a half inches.
Yeah, 0.5 until I am on the I could be on walking velocicoaster.
Would you even want to go on if you was tall enough?
No.
Ah, well there. It doesn't really matter then, does it? Oh, so when you come in for a guest early admission, make sure you've got your park ticket and your room. You all need to have your own room key, because that's proof of your obviously stopping at the if I say Disney Resort, then Universal Resort. They don't ask for the key as soon as you come to the turnstiles, as you come further in, because we've gone through like Zeus Land, and they ask for it there. So if you haven't got that room key, you cannot go any further than that point. So if you're doing that, make sure you've got everything with you, otherwise you ain't going on nothing. Well, at least not till 9 o'clock anyway. The queues to get in, they were massive, but it moved really quickly, and always, always go left. Everyone goes right. We were on the left and we just flew through. So, little tip for me to you, and you'll thank me for it later, trust me. So just queuing for Hagrid's, the queue's moving really, really quickly. At the point we went in, it said 75 minutes, but obviously that's just moving constantly. That doesn't mean we're actually queuing 75 minutes. So we're gonna, I'll keep in track of how long it's taking, so I'll let you know how long we're waiting.
Yeah, and then about when we get on, it's gonna be start getting excited, because that's gonna be our first ride in Orlando.
It is, it is.
Yeah, since 2019.
Yes. That is accurate. I was going to say, obviously as per contact cameras onto the ride, you're not allowed to vlog on them, so once we get to a certain point, I have to put our camera away and that, and obviously put it in the locker. They do provide lockers, so put them in the camera, they put the camera in the lockers, and obviously we'll fill you in what we think again afterwards. So, oh, so excited! Just about to enter Hogsmeade, how exciting! Hi! Oh wow! out, head inside the castle. Oh wow. So just got off Hagrid, that took about 50 minutes all in all. Wow. How did you think, what'd you think of that all?
Oh my god, on the sides on the vents. No, I was like, do not do that ever again.
So, I remember I didn't talk very much last time, I forgot how fast it was just amazing. Me and Ollie went on together, yeah, I did the bike, he did the sidecar. Don't spoil the ride though, don't say what happens in it. There's some bits, so the last time terrified him, but he was fine this time, it was so good. I just honestly forgot how fast it was. I think I was gripping on that much. Well, what did you wear your pants last time, Yona? Well, then what was. Okay.
Oh, I just. At least I didn't get
that. I'm not really sure what the point of that was, but anyway, brilliant. Just honestly, the speed of that ride was unreal. But if you've got kids with you, I'd definitely make sure they go in the sidecar. It's all like Ollie's actually. I think the bike might be a bit too much for them. But yeah, loved it. Right, it's going to keep walking through Harry Potter and Hogsmeade. Oh, love it. Look at that. 20 minute ride for the, I can never remember the name, Forbidden Journey, I think it is. So we're gonna. Yeah, so we've got a locker situation again.
Yeah, it's not going anywhere.
The only thing I do find this ride, one sec, turn the camera around. This ride can feel a bit stiff, but vanilla chocolate croissant for breakfast, I hope you should be alright. There's a lot of motion sickness in this one. And it's not something I normally suffer from, but this ride did. No, I need to find the lockers, put the stuff away. Just be warned. Lounge forward bags don't fit that well in the lockers.
Like a pretty nasty lot to me.
Oh, sorry.
Excuse me, we reckon we should warn you. If you stay much longer, you'll find yourself listening to Professor Binns go on about history of Hogwarts.
Which, it should be pointed out, is rather fascinating. One book I highly recommend, which is an absolute riveting read, is The Field of Bagshot's Hogwarts.
Perhaps another time, am I?
These benches are not safe.
So, well, what do you think of that then?
Great.
Enjoyed it. Are you feeling alright, Rob?
A bit ropey,
yeah. That always gives me a bit of an iffy belly after all, for feel a bit sick after a while. For a while, should I say. But very good ride. So out of 10 all for that ride?
9 out of 5.
9 out of 5?
9. 9.5.
What about Hagrid's?
Big fat 10.
A big fat 10. Right, I'm not sure what we're going to do next, so see what we see what we fancy. Yeah, I think we're going to venture out of Harry, out of Hogsmeade for now, aren't we? Head towards the Jurassic Parkway.
Oh, can do Jurassic Parkway?
I don't know, we'll just see.
Oh, I know what I want to do.
What's that?
Oh, that water ride, the Jurassic Park one.
Yeah, but we're not probably, we weren't prepared to that for to get wet today. Ah, what? How stunning is that castle? Oh, oh, here we go. The music. So, can't say that's the Discovery Centre. We've never been in here, ever. We've always wanted to, just never got down to it. So we're going to give it a whirl. Oh, it's nice and cool in here. Hold on. Gruesome twosome hiding. Right, take a photo. Oh, what a play.
All guesses are equal. So, when was Ellie born? 228 million years ago!
I think you only do one egg, don't you?
No,
oh, it's
one egg.
No, it's rice. Now put that.
Oh my god, this is Velocicoaster. First of all, I've ever seen it in action, obviously in person, for obvious reasons. Oh my god. Look at that. I want to see someone come down it. Oh my god, that looks intense, doesn't it? So just over behind where Ollie is, there's some machines that you can fill up with water. Just Rob brought his own drinks bottle, just help yourself to free cold water. And I bought like the little, hold on, one of those with me, not sponsored, but we bring them because don't drink water. But yeah, it saves you a lot of money if you can just bring your own bottle and fill up with stuff, just water, and yeah, definitely a good cost saving. So just leaving Oliver's Adventure, so I had to go back to the room for a bit. I think even though it's not really late in the day, we're a bit tired, we want to go to Walmart in a bit. We decided, because we've got such a lot of time at Universal, we're not going to push it to try and, you know, like, exhaust ourselves and get loads of stuff done. So we're going to head back to the room and then get an Uber to Walmart. Like I said, stack up on snacks, drinks. We're not obviously not trying to, like, we're just trying to sort of save costs where we can by buying snacks and that in the room, and we're going to maybe have some cereal and milk and that. We're not by any means penny pinching, but you know, food at these parks can be really expensive, so we're just trying to save a bit of dollar, you know, as we all are. But yes, yeah, so we're going to quickly go back to the room and head off, and I'll see you. We'll pick this up when we're on the way to Walmart. Right, oh, hold on. Oh yeah, get a trolley, yeah. So just got to Walmart. Oh, had a bit of a break again, and that's got Uber here. Cost us, oh, I'm really dark, sorry, just under $9 plus then tip on top. So we're gonna spend in Walmart. We might get some between Mackie's first, because Mackie's actually in here, so we'll probably get some food first. All right, so I just had our Mackie doodles, ready to do a bit of shopping. What?
Sorry. Just getting ready.
No, we're getting fresh stuff.
No, not going to bother buying fresh food. Shall we look at the bakery?
No point of it.
Yeah. You know what? If I saw someone doing this with the camera on Tesco, I think they'd lost the plot.
Yeah, well, I think.
Shut up, Rob.
I must be embarrassing for them.
Well, you know, if you've got Americans come to Tesco's, I think it's good to vlog it, who knows? Well, shall we look at let's have a look at the bakery section.
Yeah. Oh. Why do I keep on saying that? Yeah.
Oh.
So
what? Didn't say he was, did I? Oh, I really like those sugar cookies last time. Wow. Right, battery just died out on me. Oh my god, look at these cakes. Oh wow. Look. Yeah?
You know what? I want to have cereal. Lucky Charms.
Oh, okay. Oh, I quite fancy these. Oh, yes. I want to try some of that cheesecake.
How much are chocolate brownie?
Let's see, we've got. That's a good thing about having a fridge. Oh my god, that's peanut butter. Holy crap. Oh, Mountain Dew. Years ago when we came when we were kids. who drank that much Mountain Dew. I still can't drink it to this day. Even the thought of it might turn to my stomach. Oh, we need to find the Chips Ahoy! Is that Chips Ahoy?
Yes.
Oh, no, where's Chips Ahoy? Oh, ah, now we're talking. Chips Ahoy.
Why do you want Chips Ahoy?
Because they're the best cookies ever.
Hey, wait, what?
They are. That's a fact. Are we getting Chips Ahoy? That's a beast. Beast. Oh, they got chunky Chips Ahoy.
Do you want that?
I'm a chunky Chips Ahoy. Ah, more cereal. Special K Ollie, you're going to want that. Oh, here we go. Here, bloody hell. Haven't we got some oh, fruity. Is that fruit? I've heard of fruity pebbles.
Oh, see them.
Oh my god. They look like bags of dog food. Right, see if we can find.
Look,
they've got to have Lucky Charms. Oh, is that shredded wheat? Oh. Yeah, but still shredded wheat though, isn't it? Shredded wheat is hideous. It's like eating hay. Well, not I've even eaten hay, but. Oh, I think I spy Lucky Charms. I'll eat Lucky Charms. Lucky Charms. Fruity Pebbles. Oh, I was just hearing about those. You're not looking very hard, are you? Get a smaller box. Don't need that big a box, babe. Ollie, look underneath.
Oh, does it have all the different colours on?
Yeah, the one that says Lucky Charms.
So you're having that?
Happy Camper. It's the only kind of food shopping I'm happy to do. I hate food shopping.
What? I have no idea what they're called.
Nutri-Grain. Oh my god, your dad used to live off them. Literally. That's all he ate. All he used to eat. Are we getting any cereal bars?
Yeah, we can do it.
It seems sensible. Get some Quaker Chewy. Oh, I haven't seen them in years. Big Chewy. Ollie. Anything else you want? Nutri-Grain, Rob? Fancy going back to your roots? And living off Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars? Again, I can't eat a Nutri-Grain bar now because I think. Oh, crisp bar. I spy Cheetos. I need Cheetos.
Isn't this baby Doritos?
Baby Doritos?
Cool Randit Bunch.
I need. Hold on. I just want normal wheat crunches, Cheetos. I want normal Cheetos, I want flaming hot ones. Oh. Because they're the best. No, I don't want the puffs. Oh, here we are. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I love Cheetos. When I was asking you to eat them. Good. Let me get into my stuff.
Sorry.
Cheetos are amazing. Oh my god, Sunny D lives on. I was looking at Sunny D still. Sunny D is still going.
What is Sunny D?
Yeah. Rot your kids' teeth. I thought that stopped it, if I'm honest, because it was that bad for you. I've seen it in years. Now, I don't know if this is normal, but someone can let me know if it is. Someone's coming shopping with their dog in Walmart. Is that allowed? Well, I assume it must be, but I wasn't expecting to see that, if I'm honest. Oh my god, Axe. Oh my god, I've literally got everything in here.
Yeah, it's American one.
And?
Yeah,
has that got to do with anything?
Footballs and stuff.
The last thing these kids eat is any more footballs. Tent?
They call it soccer balls.
What's with the air quotes?
Because it's not
what
I'm
trying to vaccine. Right, okay. What's that? Oh god, that'd be a joy to cart around everywhere, wouldn't it? You're trying to save money on buying ponchos?
Yeah,
$1.
$1. Wait, $1?
I wouldn't even wear a poncho if I'm honest.
Oh, I want to buy my own thing, really.
Okay, well, they're still clothes to look at yet, so.
Ah, you haven't got one like. If there's NBA stuff, I'm going straight in for it.
I wouldn't hold your breath if I was you.
I believe it's Orlando. Or Chicago.
Okay, well, we'll see. Off, yeah. On a Disney one, $5.97.
That's the thing I'm talking about, the Minnie Mouse stuff.
Yeah, I know, I was having a look around here. Right. Where's all the... You want to get all your cheap Harry Potter goods? This is the place to go. Towels.
Half of Dobby.
Yeah.
Look at that. Half of them.
Yeah. Oh, they're quite nice, those drinks bottles, yeah.
Oh,
they've even got Minion ponchos. You got some vitamins in your name on? Mm. No, you can't buy them. Goodbye stress, oh my god. Do some of them. Right.
Where's that one?
I don't know. Oh, plushies. Disney plushies galore. Right, Disney. Damn it, you found him. Oh, look. Again. Disney, cheaper Disney merch. Looking for something with the year on, or again, I'm sure they had these last time we came. Matching family tees. So you got caps, a weird visor. I'm not a cap kind of gal. Mugs, oh god. Shot glasses. Again, more Disney towels. Key rings, good way to save merch on money on the, obviously buying in the Disney parks is a lot more expensive. Photo albums, oh wow, I've got these stationery sets. $2.97, nice little gift. Oh my god, mugs galore. I think they had them last time we came. Look at the leg cups. Oh, now we're talking. Oh, tie-dye. In fact, I think I bought a bag from here last time and never used. The exact same style as that. Not the same pattern. Never used it. Honestly, it's much cheaper why I'm buying Disney clothing from here. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. I think they're possibly pajamas. Loads of pajamas. If you forget any, come to Walmart. Oh my god, drinks, bottles, and like the travel mugs. That's cute. $9.47. We've got here. Out with the straw in. Obviously, you got the bottles with the fans built in. God, because they're quite pricey. So it's worth. Ooh! I might get one of these. Well, I'd need to find Rob and Ollie. They've ditched me again. Ah, found them. And ditch me for long.
Oh, so,
hold on.
I have one with the top.
Yeah. That's cool.
It's Grogu from Mandalorian.
Yeah. Oh, I've got some nice stuff here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Is it? I'm looking out.
Do you not like it?
It's alright, to be honest.
Some cute stuff around here. So, considering Ollie didn't stop wearing Disney clothes, he's bought 3 Mickey Mouse t-shirts.
Yeah, that.
That.
And that.
That.
And that.
And there's more in the trolley.
Yeah. There's a Minions thing as well in the trolley.
So we've covered Universal and Disney.
Also
so
a drink.
Also a drink. Oh, a Minions drinks bottle, yeah.
Yeah, and then that Grogu up one I showed
you. Yeah, yeah, hold on.
That's it.
Right, I need to find your dad now. Right, let's find, I think your dad's probably crying in a corner somewhere. right, okay.
Imagine if he actually is.
God, I hope not. That'd be really embarrassing. Couldn't come back again. We found him, and not a tear's been shed, luckily. Oh, that's cool. Oh.
They've got these two.
Who are you going to call? Ghostbusters.
I don't know. The police.
I think. Ollie's posing at himself. I think we're almost done here.
Yeah.
Rob's having a look for some sunglasses.
Just some cheap ones
to buy the pool.
Got eight loads of stuff.
Yeah. Did order some Amazon before we come and then started to turn up the day after.
Yeah, this was the other thing you didn't see.
Ah, yeah. No need for a haul now, is there?
Yeah.
Right, just got back from Walmart. I'll try and quickly show you what as much as I can of what we've just brought.
A load?
I mean, it wasn't a load, considering.
Well,
Cheetos.
Cost a lot, didn't it?
Well, that's the price of food these days, unfortunately.
Yeah, and in America.
Same everywhere, mate. Nutri-Grain for Roberto.
Yeah,
some
used to eat it.
Big chewy chocolate chip bars. Ollie's had a minion bottle. Oh, Quilly Krispy Kreme that melted. They're melting.
Yeah.
I bought a Disney bottle. Some M&M crunchy cookie, never seen before. All important. Chips Ahoy, an essential, as far as I'm concerned. Look at these little cupboards. Very handy. Lucky Charms for Ollie.
Yeah.
And Rice Krispies for me and Rob, and that's about it. Oh, and some apple juice, cheesecake, not apple juice flavoured cheesecake, just cheesecake, apple juice, Krispy Kremes, some, what do you call them, I've forgotten what they're called already, Capri Sun, and some milk for the cereal. And Ollie's bought a couple of t-shirts, and Rob and I bought some sunglasses.
What? Does that feel good?
Yes it was, and that in a nutshell is what we got from, I was saying Matalan then, absolutely not. Walmart. Done. Right, back off out again.
Yeah.
Refreshed again.
Yeah.
We're gonna stop. We are going off to Universal Studios, aren't we?
Pinch my nose.
Oh.
You
should have them.
I've got all of them.
Should have.
Oh,
we'll just do a double check before we go.
I don't need the room. I've got three rooms.
Yeah. Double check.
Yeah.
We're good, right? Okay. Triple check. So we're heading off to Universal Studios now. The parade, there's a parade on it. By 5 o'clock, US time. So it's 4 o'clock now. Just my watch twice. 4 o'clock now, so we're gonna head over and get the bus.
No, we're not walking.
Are we walking? Oh, okay, we're walking.
Universal.
Yeah. There's a pathway, which Rob has been investigating thoroughly. So now we'll see if we can find our way to Universal via this pathway. I think it's about less than a mile, so it shouldn't take as long to get there. So I'll let you know how we get on. If you never see a Universal Studios, we clearly got lost. So I'm sure we'll be fine though.
So we're going to be walking to Universal now.
Yeah. Again, he likes to clarify. Nothing's changed in 2 years.
Yeah, find a nice spot for the parade, really.
Yeah. We'll see what happens. I think finding spots for parades at Universal is a lot less stressful than finding spots for parades at Disney. Normally with Disney parades you have to get there, I've got about an hour or so in advance. With the Universal one, which we've only ever done one, which was the last time, we just found that we just kind of rocked up, got a spot with no waiting around, so it was fine. But I'm just walking downstairs. Yes, I found that really straightforward. And the same when we did the fireworks show as well. But it appears that's not on this time. Apparently it's closed. Rob's had a look. So we're hoping to do that tonight. So I don't know why it's closed, because it's not exactly a quiet time yet. But hey ho, sort of, you haven't seen it, so hopefully it might be open. Who the hell knows? But the Universal and Islandsofadventure are both open till 9 tonight. So we're going to try and stay. We're going to try and. I don't feel too bad actually, considering it's our very first full day, and normally after about 1 o'clock, normally feeling knackered by now. But we have had a couple of times resting in the room, so that's kind of helped us keep going. And then we're going to try and stay out as late as we can tonight and try and again get to American time as quickly as we can. But tomorrow we've got like a bit of a late, well, not a lazy day, a calm day, and it's off to Volcano Bay. So we're not pushing it too hard too soon.
So walk completed. This is where it brings us out to. So it was a good 15 minutes walk, but didn't get lost. Got to go through security, so they've got to turn off.
So this has brought us out partway down City Walk. So I can just see opposite us the Hard Rock Cafe and Chocolate Emporium. So I'm not sure where we're going to come out. Right, is that Margaritaville?
Mom?
Yeah?
Yeah,
so yeah, we've just come out past Margaritaville. And then we're heading. So it's come out the opposite, not far from Islandsofadventure by the looks of it. So we'll walk round and head to Universal. Oh, it's going to be nice being back at Universal. Considering the time of night, afternoon, bloody warm still. Not that I'm moaning, of course. Oh yes, back for some more Universal Studios, baby. Woo! Oh, E.T. music, gooses galore. We've actually gone right this time, that's not like us. Right, catch these two bozos. Hey, back at Universal, boys. Oh, Shrek's gone now, I'm so sad. I think most of our focus today is looking at Gary, he's doing shows. Because obviously when we're at the Hard Rock Hotel, we've got express passes. So we're not necessarily bothered about doing rides. If they've got a short queue, absolutely fine. Happy to go on them. But if anything that's got a massive queue, we'll just wait until we've got the express passes. So for us, that's what we're focusing on, the shows. We're going to try and do the new Jason Bourne show, which is the old Terminator. There's so many shows I've always wanted to see, but just never got around to doing. So this is the time. We're going to make the most of that and get as much done as we can. Not necessarily tonight, but over the next few days. So we'll see where we end up next, I guess. Right, I just sat down waiting for the parade. Ollie was really thirsty a minute ago because we haven't brought a drinks bottle out with us. And I was. Rookie mistake. Ollie, show us your bottle of water, babe. We have filled it with squash. Just a bottle of Sprite.
Those little
Robinson's things, $10. Holy shit. $10. There's me trying to cut down costs and spent.
Just for what?
For two. There's me trying to cut down costs. We're going to Walmart and then spent $10 on two bottles of pop. Crazy. So never leave without a drinks bottle. Note to self. What an absolute muppet. Oh well. You live in your I should learn by now, but then again, when you're that thirsty, you'll pay it, don't you, I guess. Whew. It's coming. So far. Your dad's having some sort of episode. Look, more bubbles coming.
Come on.
Oh, it seems to be running out now. Loads of bubbles.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, your Universal Superstar Parade.
I bet you can't wait to see Dora, can you?
I see SpongeBob.
Yeah.
And pineapple.
Woo! Don't lean on those ropes, Sol.
Dancing.
Come on, show us some moves then. Oh, never normally shy.
Done.
That wasn't really a move, was it? Hey, do a big wave, don't do a half-assed one. Ollie, where?
dogs are chasing us.
This is the best part of the day. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Minutes.
Oh my god, it's fine. Oh.
Ollie, if you can't beat them, just join them. I was going to do a bit of Jason Bourne, pardon the expression.
That was like really funny, like people were asking the characters to dance.
Okay, so that was quite a cute little parade, only 5 minutes, so don't take a lot of time going, to be fair. Yeah, you could turn up, hold on, one Ollie.
There's a
Yeah, it's not real drugs, it's like medication. I think your dad's tried to stir the trouble there. Yeah, so it's only a 5 minute parade. You can literally turn up as it's starting, find a space more than easily. Yeah, so it's a good one. So we're gonna have to go to the Bourne Spectacular now, obviously. Never seen this, heard nothing but great things about it. Recently watched the Despicable 3 vlogs and they raved about it, so hopefully this should be well worth a visit. I will let you know what we think afterwards. Oh, bit of much needed aircon. This what? Oh my god, thank god for that cool air. Mountain. Just done that Bourne Spectacular. Oh my god, that was amazing. Ollie? Oh, keep this brief, it's just started raining. But that was amazing. That was amazing. Well worth going to. Heading over Transformers now. There's only 15 minute wait, so we're gonna try and get on that. And then Jimmy Fallon afterwards. That's only 5. So anyway, better put this camera away. It's spitting. So still raining. So I'm gonna keep this quick. Transformers done. Better than I remember. Absolutely fantastic. So heading to Jimmy Fallon now. I think it's a 5 minute wait. So looking forward to that again. We really enjoyed this when we last went on it, so hopefully again this won't be as good as we remember. Right, let's get inside before we start getting soaked. Oh, Young Rock, we love that. Is it all the hosts that have hosted the Tonight Show? That's quite a list. Oh, Stranger Things. From
there.
Yeah. So I just finished Jimmy Fallon. Again, really enjoyed that. Okay, it's literally walk on. We went pretty much straight on it. We find like the pre-show just as good as the ride, so really enjoyed that. Yeah, Transformers really good. I never really got a chance to speak much about the Bourne Stunt Spectacular show. Excuse me. Absolutely brilliant. It was just felt so realistic. Oh, amazing. I mean, we loved Terminator and we were really sad to see it go. But what they replaced it with is something incredible. I'm not going to tell you what happens in it because I don't want to ruin it for anyone who's gone and watched it yet. But loved it. One thing I would say is the show was there for half 5. It was in there for like about 20 past. Don't get there too early because I got sent into a big room where the old Cyberdyne show used to be back in the day. And we were in there for ages. And obviously it was crowded with people. And it was quite warm in there, so we would start. We wish we'd kind of got there a bit later, so just a little bit before the show starts. So that's probably the only thing I'd suggest, maybe. But absolutely fantastic. They did a great job replacing that. Replacing Terminator, should I say. Right, have a quick look in the shop. We're debating whether to go on any more rides. Ollie's desperate to do the Minions. As it stands, it's a 25 minute wait, which isn't bad, but I don't know. I can't speak for Robin Hood, but I'm starting to flag a bit now. Been up really early. It's nearly 7 o'clock. We've done a lot today. We've spaced it out quite well. So normally at this point I'd be feeling more tired, but obviously we've just got to keep trying and going as quick as we can again. Hopefully bit by bit we'll start getting
up later and after getting more onto American time. I'm literally just wandering aimlessly around the shop and just realised, oof, not looking brilliant, but hey ho, it's end of the day kind of look. Right, I don't know where I'm wandering around. I'm just like a little lost sheep right now. So hopefully we'll make a mind of what we're going to do next, and then obviously you'll know when we do. Even at Universal, you get lounge fly. That is very tempting. Can't see the price. $82, about standard. Lots of really nice snacks in here. Loads of, oh my god, look, now this is hard to find a shelf. Chocolate double chip, chocolate chip s'more, a minion s'more, and of course the old Simpsons giant donut. I know, yeah, loads of other baked goods, loads of pick and mix type sweets, which I'm sure cost a fortune, and then fudge. Yeah, it's all types of fudge. Right, let's go and find your dad.
There he is.
Spot him a mile off. His baggy shirt. Right, worth hanging on for, because it's now a 15-minute wait as opposed to 25, so Rob was right in saying hang on for a bit. So Ollie gets his wish of going on the Minions. Come on, I'll get a boogie. Hello. Dude, loving your work. Right, I think we're done with the universe for tonight. We've got actually loads done, haven't we?
Yeah, tomorrow we're going to Volcano Bay.
Well, let's just finish talking about today first. Let's concentrate on today first, we'll think about tomorrow.
Really fun, that ride.
Yeah, we love the Minions, don't we?
Yeah, like I haven't been on it for ages.
Yeah.
And it's just this has just been a really nice experience.
That's so good.
It's really good.
Yeah, so we've got a lot more rides than we actually expected to do today. It wasn't massively focused on doing loads of rides, but as it's turned out, we've actually done alright. So we have a slow walk back through City Walk to get the bus. One thing I will say, the bus transportation system is fantastic. There's constant buses coming through. You never have to wait. If there's one that's full, there's another one waiting behind it, or one that's literally coming around the corner. So, that's all right. So, definitely impressed with their transportation system. Obviously, I'll just go through a bit of a run through of the day when we get back to the hotel room and things we enjoyed, etc, etc. Hello, so just got back to the room. I'm sorry, I look really bad. I'm going to keep this really brief actually, because I'm absolutely shattered. So yeah, really good day, done loads, more than we expected. I know this is really brief, I'm really sorry. Yeah, I'm done in. We've kept going as long as we can. We've been up, Rob's earlier than me. I've been up about before 3. And it's just about 8 o'clock. Ollie's about 4:30, so he's doing okay. But I think we're going to go to bed. We're going to try and stay awake till 9 o'clock, hopefully. God, that's frightening. Anyway, Volcano Bay tomorrow. Not sure what the plans are for the afternoon. You can see how we feel. We're not really committing to anything tomorrow afternoon. Just like I said, just see how long at Volcano Bay. Because hopefully, when we've been looking into it, we've been told Mondays are quite a quiet day. So hopefully that will be the case. So I'm gonna leave it here for tonight. Thank you for watching our first full day in Orlando. Give it a thumbs if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go, he's piped up. Please subscribe to see the rest of the series and other vlogs we've done previously. And we'll say goodnight. And also follow us on Instagram, Dreaming of 24/7. I always forget that one.
Yeah, Disney.
I said Dreaming of Disney 24/7, didn't I?
Oh, yeah.
Did I? I don't know what I just said, I'm that tired. So anyway, good night from us, and we'll see you in the morning, ready for a day.
Volcano Bay.
Thanks. That's exactly what he said. Good night.
Good night.